know that person in your life, that one person that you're like, okay, they just need to get it out of their system? For His Morning Crew on His Radio with Rob and Liz, that would be Liz. Liz likes the royal family. So if you don't mind, she needs to get this out of her system. So, Liz.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
For breakfast, you would think that the royal family would have something like scones and tea and just really laid out, like everything, bacon, eggs. No, when Princess Diana would ask for breakfast, especially on those days where she was known to try to really stay fit when she would go to the gym and she would work out, she had a specific breakfast. Do you want to know what that was, Rob Dempsey?
I'm going to guess some kind of protein. What would it be?
Yeah, she wanted low carb, high protein. It was a can of baked beans.
What? Say that one more time. I want to make sure I heard this right.
Okay. She would ask for a can of baked beans. On the side, she would have a grapefruit because she wanted all the energy, but someone had told her that beans were low in carbs. No. I mean, obviously, she could just look at the can herself, but I guess she
could hold the can. Smart lady, Princess Diana. And I'll tell you why. Yeah. You don't want to be bothered when you're working out. So if she downed a can of baked beans, we're talking musical fruit, right? So she just wanted to work out alone and didn't want anybody to bother her. If she just had this area zone of, this is just me and my space and my aroma, then, you know, she just didn't want to be, right? That's what I'm thinking.
She was social distancing before it was a thing.
Yeah, so, hey, there's an idea. An idea for social distancing. So the next time you get the mask on, you're at the grocery store, down a can of fake beans.
The mask will help in so many ways.